บ้าเอาจำเรียนอนุญาต
สมเกียรติหลวงนุนเชีย
สมกรุบชนรวมเจียกรุบปรากากรุบลูกประเทียนลูกใสเนี่ยจำเน้นจิตีกรอบอ่านย่อมเมนสมรูปีจังสัวลูกใสมุยรัฐบาลอเมริกบานเมาจีริจได้หนึ่งเปลี่ยนเปลี่ยนกัมพูชีเจียปีแซ่ปีชนะมวยปั้นผมบุญร้อยจัดแซ่ดาวชนะมวยปั้นผมบุญร้อยจัดสบายบ้านตำเละกระไปจมนวลปีร้อยไงปีร้อยยุบกึศจังอ้อประหารใบเลียนเตาหให้ได้บ้านสำรับประเจจนกัมพูชีสโลตรองหนึ่งกลมติดผู้มาก่อสลายจมกาวัดอารามอ้อเจริญแต่เนี่ยจำเนียงดังปีมูลเหตุเอาไว้เถอะนี่คือสมนุติมวยไอ้สมนุติปีจำเก่าที่สุ
ดพระสมรุตรีเนี่ยจำเนียงสไลด์ตอบแต่หนังสมนุนี่นะบอกลูกเกินนุ่นจี
้สมมาคนหาทองได้รถทาวิบาลอเมริกอาเนียดเอาจำเนียงกรอบใบจีรวงนู่คือลำใบความโตตลอดระบอบสาธารณรัฐขมายโดยได้ลูกบันเฉลี่ยหายกลายรถประหารในกรุงเทพมาความประมวลรถเจ็ดสับสหรัฐอเมริกบันความโตตัวตัวยกการความโตตลอดยุทธิสาธารณรัฐขมายคือยุทธนาการระบอบรถสาธารณรัฐขมายนี่ขยมสมบ่อสลายทางการจำเนียงกรอบใบนั่นคือจำเนียงกรอบใบปีวิจุลยนหอហើយលោកបានលើកឡើងអំពីយុទ្ធនាការនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ1973គឺយុទ្ធនាការទាំងរបាយពីលើយន្តហោះទាំងអស់នេះគឺវាចេញពីលទ្ធផលនៃការភ័យខ្លាចដែលថារបបសាធារណរដ្ឋខ្មែរនឹងចាញ់នេះពេលនោះចំណុចទី2គឺការជឿជាក់ដោយរដ្ឋបាលរបស់លោក Nixon ថាដោយបើសិនជាមានការទម្លាក់គ្រាប់បែកខ្មែរក្រហមនឹងមកចូលតុកចរចានៅពេលនោះហើយកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសបានចុះហត្ថលេខាជាមួយនឹងវៀតណាមខាងជើងហើយវាធ្វើឲ្យគោលនយោបាយសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនេះគឺថាចូលរួមពាក់ព័ន្ធក្នុងការទម្លាក់គ្រាប់បែកដើម្បីឲ្យមានការដកទ័ពផងដែរនៅពេលនោះខ្ញុំគាត់តែជំរាបអំពីហេតុផលដែលអសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកចូលពាក់ព័ន្ធហើយធ្វើដូច្នេះគឺគេចង់ឲ្យខ្មែរក្រហមចូលតុកចរចានោះគឺវាមិនអាចទៅរួចយើងដឹងហើយថាគេមិនចង់បានរបាយការណ៍ដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការសម្លាប់ជនរងគ្រោះនិងការបំផ្លិចបំផ្លាញនៅលើភូមិករនោះទេនៅក្នុងខែសីហាឆ្នាំ1973បន្ទាប់ពីនោះទៅគឺថាគេក៏បានសម្រេចថាលែងឈប់ទម្លាក់របាយទៅលើប្រទេសកម្ពុជាហើយក៏បានបញ្ចប់ទៅលើសង្គ្រាមនោះ
សំណួរទី2តើអ្នកជំនាញគិតថារដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកត្រូវទទួលខុសត្រូវលើសោកនាដកម្មដែលខ្លួនបានសាបព្រោះមកលើប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាដែរឬទេឬក៏អាងតែខ្លួនមានអំណាចដែលឈ្លានពានរំលោភប្រទេសតូចតាចតាមទំនឹងចិត្តសូមអស់សំណួរ
បន្ទុំជូនសំណួរនេះទៅអ្នកជំនាញដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបប្រសិនបើអ្នកជំនាញអាចឆ្លើយតបបានសូមអញ្ជើញ
វាជាការទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះសោកនាដកម្មចំពោះទៅលើការបំផ្លាញមនុស្សជាតិហើយនឹងបញ្ហាសម្ភារៈផ្សេងទៀតជាការពិតគឺត្រូវទទួលខុសត្រូវហើយមានការចែកចែកវិភាគសាសនាទៅលើបញ្ហាហ្នឹងលោក Kissinger គឺថាគាត់បានបង្ហាញចំហនឹងនិយាយអំពីបញ្ហាហ្នឹងវាជាបញ្ហាចោតគេសួរដេញដោលនៅឡើយនៅចំពោះមុខតើរដ្ឋអាមេរិកគឺថាអាចជាជាតិរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអាចជាតិជ្រែកប្រទេសតូចតាចដែរទេតាមច្បាប់អន្តរជាតិគឺថាគេមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យមានការជាតិជ្រែកទៅលើប្រទេសតូចតាចនោះឡើយ